Okay, so the first step you want to do is you're just going to go, since you're a beginner, you're just going to go up the transition, just very briefly, just go up it and just get used to that. And then second, when you're used to it, you're going to start squatting and just kind of pushing your legs to the transition. So once you get up, you're just going to push up and then you're just going to squat back down so you can get more speed to go on the other transition. All right, so now we're gonna practice backside, not backside, just doing it back. And so basically, you just have to, basically the same thing, you just have to pump your legs. Once you reach the top and you're about to go back down, just pump your legs, just like the front transition as you do it. And then once you get used to that, you're just gonna start going back and back and forth, back and forth. And then, yeah, that's how you pump. So the second thing we're going to be working on is turns and jump turns. So this is going to be jump turns. So what you want to do is you just want to start pumping and you have to get your just jumps down. So you just want to, like, you know, lift your legs up and just jump, and then you're going to start doing a 180. Once you get comfortable doing that, basically that's a jump turn. So get comfortable by just jumping, and then when you're comfortable, start doing little 180s. Then that's a jump turn. All right, so now we're gonna practice on our turns and carves. So we're just gonna start pumping, and then you're just gonna get used to turning. So basically, you just, kind of like a jump turn, you just have to move your feet besides air, jumping. So kind of like, so yeah, just turn to the transition, and not really like an air, but you just turn. Some people do it sideways surfer like, but yeah, this is the easiest. You're gonna be doing carves, and a carve is just a wider turn. So what you wanna do is pump up the first time and then pump down. And that is what a carve is. And the more you pump, the higher you get and the faster you go. This is when wide trucks come in handy. So go to SinCitySkates.com, link is in the description, to buy wider trucks. Firstly, what you want to do is get enough speed to approach the hip, and whenever you want to, you suck in your knees to catch some air, and then you slightly turn and extend your legs a little bit to land in the transition. So this one is just a mini air, so she just aired the hip a tiny bit. Now for more advanced airs, you're gonna get a lot of speed, suck in your knees to go over the coping. When you're approaching the top of the ramp, you suck in your knees, and then you air over the coping, you straighten your legs a little bit to land in the transition. Now you can add more style to your airs.